The establishment of FM Pulaaku Radio by the Lamido Fombina, Dr. Muhammadu Barkin Wali Mustafa, is among other things to reconnect the Fulbe in the world through content that will project peaceful coexistence, unity and brotherliness. This was attested by the chairman board of directors, Pulaaku FM Radio, Professor Omar Pate, who further said the radio station will propagate peace and through picture of Pulaaku so as to correct the negative notion inclined to Fulbe.
Pulaaku means courage, perseverance, sagacity, sanctity, independence of mind, love for the community, as well as being sensitive to feelings of those that are around you.
Also corroborating, Chairman Board of Trustees FM Pulaaku Radio, Ahmed Joda, maintained that the radio station will demonstrate the true picture of Fulbe.
A radio station that will build bridges between our people, and a radio station that will develop unity among the diverse populations, not only of Adamawa, but of the whole of Nigeria.
The Director General, Federal Radio Corporation of Nigeria, FRC in Abuja, Alhaji Mansur Liman, said Pulaaku as first private radio station for the Fulbe in the world will be accorded the needed support to enable it achieve goals effectively.
I want to call on those who are going to operate the radio to make sure that they stand by the ethics of journalism. And these ethics are impartiality, objectivity, accuracy, and the rest of what makes a radio station.
Nasiru Kura, Chairman Board of Trustees, Northern Youth and Elders Awareness Forum, as well as National Chairman of the Forum, Mahamud San Yerima, and Member Board of Trustees, Daniel Steve Osebi, described the establishment of the radio station as a catalyst for the exhibition of cultural values of Fulbe. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.